Right, it surely has.
Okay, we are back in session, and there was no action taken in the personnel matter. Where's Mr. Honeycutt?
Me.
Oh, I'm sorry. We didn't talk about that, what we got yet announced. Have you forgot who? What about that announcement we were on that? I don't know, I forgot.
Give him a hint.
Okay.
He forgot.
My birthday's coming up.
Me and Jerry.
Yeah. Mine too.
I'm 60 years old, February 6th.
You and I the same age, Tim.
Let me get back in my pack.
Okay, anybody got any announcements?
I would like to point out one thing here. Look at this, if you don't have to look at it now, but when you get home or during the week, look at this percentage of fund balance versus whatever the, you know, how they, what they're comparing to. Saying that we're at 15. Yeah, Durham is at 15. Not that I want to be like them, but Durham is at, you know, budgets are budgets. And everything's relative. Durham's at the same percentage as we are for all intents and purposes. Guilford is below us, God's gift to good government. New Hanover, look at New Hanover, high tax county. They're barely above
us. The later it gets, the punchier we get.
Orange County is worse than us. And we all know how smart they are over there. And Wake is half of what we are, practically. Well, not half. They're below 10%, Wake County, versus our 15. So we're not in that bad shape.
Okay. Do I hear a motion to adjourn?
Move.
We are now adjourned. Okay, we got something to sign.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the Commissioners' website, where you can learn about our Commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.